July 17th, 2017. Today is kind of going to be a fun day. My whole family. Well, we're going to be going to a drive-in movie later. And I'm just going to be bored. And it's just really some fun. I'm going to be getting ready. I already did my makeup and stuff. I don't really do a lot. I have this huge scab on my face. Trina just left. First of all, I'm going to get my blankets and pillowcases to wash because I slept downstairs and the dogs have been laying all over the place and stuff. Literally, someone's laundry is in here and they didn't even start it. It's not even wet at all, so I have to wait to do my blankets test. Okay, there's also something I kind of want to show you guys. Well, this is my room right now. My sister. And then the closet's over here. But my brother has moved out of the house. So I'll be getting this room soon. They're really identical, just like reflected to like the closets on this side instead of this side. I literally have all my clothes in here because our clothes were starting to fit in just our closet in the other room. Just starting from this window. So I put all my clothes in here and folded them all and taped them all in. Yeah, it's all even hanging up. It's a mess. As you can tell, the walls are really sweaty and dirty. But I think I'm gonna be painting it like this. But yeah, I'm not sure yet. If you want, you can comment down below and say if you want a video of like seeing the room transform. This is really bothering me. I think I'm gonna be wearing these black highlight shorts. This gray turtleneck. If I don't like it, I will try something else, but yeah, I can try this on. I'm 100% sure how I feel about this outfit or if I need to add anything. Obviously this is the same, by the way. I don't even know if it's cute or not. Mom just got home with groceries. These are the best granola bars in the world. Highly recommend. Person's playing chess with himself. Gotta love him. Okay. So, we're not, what are you doing right now? Well, I already started the vibe, and I already know it's going to.
Well, we're collecting pillows now.
Put into the car. Okay, so we have everything packed into the car, but we're just waiting for our older sister to come. We're both getting hot Cheetos, and I have no idea what drink I'm getting.
I remember it was a little weird.
We're at the drive-in.
Having a grand old time.
We just sang the Star Spangled Banner when we were going down.
What were you just saying?
You abandon your job and you don't show up.
Good advice.
For the picture. Mom, whoa, get out of the way, please. Mama. Out.
Christian.
You're in it.
Behind the scenes of Instagram pictures.
All right, it's over.
We are literally in Outsiders.
We are literally, something in Riverdale. Special.
We've gotten yelled at 2 times.
We
have string tying down our roof. We got our hot Cheetos taken away.
And we're moving. It's a really nice angle, kind of.
My face looks worse than before, somehow. My acne is actually really bad. I just washed my face and brushed my teeth and stuff. I'm basically gonna be doing nothing, obviously, since it's 2 in the morning. But yeah, I'll just end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, whatever. Bye.